You can get too much of anything, be it kiwi fruit or steak. This spring we're gonna find out how much hockey we can take. That semi-semi-finals tooth and nail and spring, cause the Islanders and Maple Leafs get thrown from the ring. The point is not the Stanley Cup, it's the rate and share. As long as there's a sponsor, they will still be on the air. Hockey fans have all been happy in the rec room and the bar. To play off 89, the year expansion went too far. By June they're down to 18 teams sharpening their skates. Boys from Sarnia and Moose Jaw making money from the States. It ain't a game now but a business, who can fight the trend? The Canadian consumer still has money left to spend. Hockey is a sport played in the boardroom, not the rink. It's playoffs 89, what would the Rocket think? Playoffs 89,
relief is hard to find.
Playoffs 89,
never ending by design.
Turn on the TV, settle down, stock up on Ripple chips and beer. Playoffs 89, God knows how long we're here. By July we know the limits to expansion have been found. If it weren't for artificial ice, they'd skate on solid ground. It's still a semi-finals, juleps for St. Louis fans. Gretzky's in Bermuda shorts, Lemieux has got a tan. Hockey has become a global test of stamina. Summer is preempted by the game from Canada. Playoffs 89,
relief is hard to find.
Playoffs 89,
never ending by design.
Me, I'm watching TV as the game preempts the news. Playoffs 89, 6,000 post-game interviews. Oh! '99 comes and goes, they're still on the face-off line. The century is over, it's still playoffs 89. Lefleur retires once again, a pensioner by now. The Oilers come from Finland, the Flames are from Moscow. With the greenhouse effect, franchises have sunk into the sea. Peter Pocklington's a senator, he bought the CBC. Playoffs 89,
relief is hard to find.
Playoffs 89,
never-ending by design.
And I'm still at my TV, old and fat and out of touch. Playoffs 89, I never cared for hockey much. Mercy!